Hi, I'm James Adams. I'm here on behalf of expertvillage.com, and I'm going to proceed to explain about video cards for everybody else. If you don't play games, and all you need is one for like maybe really basic gaming or just to speed up your machine because it's old, you can get one of these cards and it'll work just fine. So on the NVIDIA side of the manufacturing options, we have these are old cards. You can probably find them on eBay for $20. So if you have an old machine, you want to put $20 into it, it's a good upgrade. It'll speed up the video. But if your machine is way too old, it won't do anything. It'll just kill it. But there's the GeForce 2 series, GeForce 3, and GeForce 4 series, which are good. Good for basic, really, really, really basic gaming. And it will take the load out of the processor and speed up your machine. Depending on what you're doing and what kind of processor and different circumstances of your machine, it depends how much of an impact it will do. Then there's the GeForce 5000 series, which is good. You can run some of the modern games with it, but you're not going to run every single one of them. And if you're looking at buying a 5000 series, if they're charging you more than $50-$60, they're trying to rip you off. So don't pay any more than what you have to for the video card. On the ATI side, we have the 7000 and the 8000 series, which are older, but they're still good for really basic gaming, and they'll speed up your machine just like with the NVIDIA's, take the load out of the CPU and stuff. And then there's the 9000 series. The 9000 series will actually play a lot of the modern games, but newer games that are coming out are not supporting it. Just like the NVIDIA 5000 series, newer games are not really supporting them. They require more powerful cards. But the 9000 and the 5000 will play a lot of games available today. But just like the 5000 series, don't pay any more than $50-$60 for them. You can probably go on eBay or Craigslist and you can find a cheap video card for your computer, and it'll help you out.